As you said, the whole reason the Fed is doing this is to try to bring down inflation. Those high prices we've all been seeing lately. So here's what you'll notice. If you have any debt, credit cards, a car loan, your mortgage, you'll notice those interest rates go up. For mortgages, that's actually already been happening. Since the first of the year, new 30-year loans are up a full percentage point year over year at around 4% and could go up. So here's what's important to understand. This likely will not be a one-time increase. It's expected to be followed by several more over the course of the year as the Fed monitors the economy. Their goal is to bring down inflation, as we said, but without slowing the economy.
The goal here is what's called a soft landing, that they're going to gradually ramp up these rates to try and find that sweet spot where it puts just enough downward pressure on prices that we get to something more normal, but without putting too much of brakes on the economy.
So this doesn't happen overnight, of course. The Fed, when they change the rate, will then just spend weeks watching to see what happens. We will dive into more on that coming up at 6:30.
Jen, thank you. Tomorrow.